New tonight, Chemung County has reached a settlement with former Deputy County Executive Mike Krusen amid alleged defamation by Chemung County Executive Moss while the two were running for county executive.
According to the settlement, the county will pay Krusen no more than $35,000. The lawsuit alleged during the lead-up to the election, Moss accused Krusen of improperly using his county-issued gas card. The settlement was approved by Moss, Budget and Research, and the chairman of the Chemung County Legislature.